Look at Valkyria. Wasting no time, Booker.
And her opponent, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Lyra Valkyria.
Wasting no time. There's the bell, and here comes Valkyria. This is a big risk tonight, though, if you're the champion.
Yes, Lyra might be a little overzealous running into this matchup like this. I mean, to my knowledge, this is the first time these two have matched up, right?
And she said, even though that is a correct statement, Booker, Lyra Valkyria said even at 10%, she's going to compete, and Xia Li is not going to leave here as champion tonight.
That right there, that could mean a whole lot of things, Vic, as far as not leaving with the championship. That might mean that Lyra Valkyria is willing to do something tonight that she normally wouldn't do.
Is it too much pride for Lyra Valkyria? Not, and look, you can see with just one kick, her knees buckle. There's nothing behind those strikes. That is not the recipe for success if you're the champion. She is in there with a cold-blooded superstar in Xia Li.
Very, very dangerous Xia Li. Well versed in the martial arts. And right now, one good kick, this thing will be all over.
What I was getting to earlier was, is it too much pride to reschedule this sort of contest if you're Lyra Valkyria? Maybe Xia Li played into that pride, knowing she was going to continue to fight through and persevere in this matchup and have this title match.
You got to understand that. I was talking about winning that championship. It makes you 30% better, but it gives you that confidence to think that you can do anything. I talk about that cloak of invincibility. Oh, whoa, there it is.
Lyra Valkyria will not back down. Does not want to be a one and done as champion. This is her first title defense since winning the NXT Women's title.
And what a title defense it is, but winning that championship from the man, Becky Lynch, what a moment that was. Oh, wow!
Come out! That's the way you are!
Don't miss a second of the action on our picture break. Who's walking out NXT Women's Champion? NXT Women's Championship is on the line, and the challenger, Xia Li, Booker, has been in control throughout the commercial break, closing in on holding gold for the first time.
Yes, man, no pun intended, but Lyra Valkyria has been on the ropes all through the break, and right now Zion is just, it just seems like she's toying with her victory.
Xia Li's knocked out Candice LeRae, Indy Hartwell, Becky Lynch in recent weeks, not to mention what went down on Raw just 24 hours ago. How has Xia Li established herself as perhaps one of the most dangerous women in all of WWE?
I mean, you got to understand, Lyra, she's wounded. I mean, she's battle-tested, but right now she's wounded in a bad way, I must say.
Off the neck breaker into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
So close.
And we got to remember, you talk about being wounded, it was Xia Li who attacked Lyra Valkyria earlier tonight, ahead of when this matchup was scheduled to take place, well over an hour ago. It was part of a plan. Lyra Valkyria was not going to sit back and not be able to compete here tonight, not be able to defend her championship against Xia Li. But Li right now has to be in attack mode for the rest of this matchup because she can smell the championship.
You talk about Lyra, you know, should have perhaps, you know, pulled out of this matchup. And I agree, that would have been smart, but she's a fighter, she's a warrior. She wants to defend that championship, but definitely not a smart move.
Oof, you just gotta wonder how much is behind every strike.
Wow.
For Lyra Valkyria, nice counter into a submission.
Beautiful counter by Xia. Here we go.
And look at Xia Li now. There's nowhere for Valkyria to go. She's in the center of the ring.
About to rip that knee right out. She was about to,
but the leg was able to come out for Lyra Valkyria, and that might be her saving grace, really. But
yes,
think about
indeed.
It.
I thought she had that knee locked in. About to rip it to shreds.
Able to slide through as Valkyria, and that may be. And there it is. Able to shift position, shift weight, shoulders down, never to relinquish the hold is Xia Li. And right back to the strikes comes Lyra Valkyria. And you can see the champion. There's a look of grimace on her face, trying to hoist up. Doesn't have enough, Book. She doesn't have enough.
She's in a lot of pain right now. I mean, she's hurt, but the question is she injured? That's the question, Vic. Oh, whoa. Beautiful backslide.
Shoulders down to retain. Li able to roll through right back up and right back on the offensive. Xia Li really showing that burning desire to be a champion, which she has said for weeks on Monday Night Raw. And what kind of offense is this from Xia Li? Whatever it was effective. Will it bring her the NXT Women's title? And oh, just able to kick out.
Can you imagine to lose this championship in your first title defense? Can you imagine that?
Well, I said earlier, we are going to learn a lot about our champion in the next few minutes.
They always say you're not a true champion until you defend that championship, Vic. This is the ultimate test.
NXT Universe trying to do their part. Valkyria sliding down, able to counter.
Blocked it.
Still just too strong is Xia Li. Valkyria is going to have to go to a different level. She's going to have to find a different gear. She's going to have to go to a place booker. Maybe she doesn't know that she has. And now, wait. What a suplex. Did you see how Valkyria was able to lock the right leg of Xia Li to not allow Li to block the suplex?
Yes, Valkyria. In that self-interrogation mode, Vic, asking those questions.
NXT Women's Championship on the line, our main event of this Thanksgiving-sized edition of NXT. Just a few nights ahead of the Thanksgiving tradition known as Survivor Series. Lyra Valkyria, the champion, not at 100%, was not going to sit back and rest on her laurels after being attacked earlier tonight by Xia Li. Xia Li thought she had one up on Valkyria. Valkyria coming in with something to prove.
that Irish blood running through the veins, Vic. Oh, yes, here we go.
Jumping knee under the jaw. And turn right back in Seguri. Xia Li gets caught. Xia Li getting rolled through, shoulders down, champion. Not enough. Oh, counter. Submission again. And this time, we're shifting her weight. Shoulders down, shoulders down.
I had to release that hole right there.
Looking for that knockout blow. Did connect. But Valkyria lands all of that roundhouse kick right between the eyes. And now Valkyria. Drop it.
Wow.
Xia Li center of the ring. To retain. Xia Li had a burning desire to be champion, but Lyra Valkyria had a burning desire to remain champion tonight.
What a champion she is, Vic. Wow. Give
it up. We learned a lot about our champion here tonight.